to Phoenix, where the Raptors and Suns stood together in unity and in protest of social injustice before they knocked heads on the floor in the desert. Good start for Pascal Siakam. It has not been a great start to the season, but he got it going early on with a little jump hook, and then Siakam working out of the post again. He went for 32 and 9 boards on the night. Raptors off to a miserable start generally. Kyle Lowry pushing it in for the layup and the foul. He went for 24, and it's a 4-point game at the half. Third quarter, Chris Paul to Jay Crowder, and he was a factor in this game. 6 of 9 from beyond the arc. He went for 21. Suns on the run. Chris Paul to Devin Booker for 3. Booker then pulls up and knocks down another 3. The Suns were 21 of 40 from out there as a team. And then Booker knocks down the little mid-range bank shot as well. Phoenix wins it 123-115. They've won 5 of 6. Toronto off to a 1-6 start.